Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Tribe Talk. I'm Addison Reynolds.
And I'm Sean Badia. Today is Monday, day 4. The weather today will be partly sunny with a high of 53 and a low of 31. Tomorrow will be partly cloudy with a high of 51 and a low of 32. Today's lunch will be a hot dog with wheat roll or pizza with a whole wheat crust. Sides will include green beans, baked beans, applesauce, and a cup of pudding with your choice of milk. Tomorrow's lunch will be baked chicken sandwich on a wheat roll or grilled cheese. Sides will include oven fries, corn, mandarin oranges, and your choice of milk. Now over to Addison for today's announcements.
Course selection is now taking place. Students need to check their email and keep an eye out for a smart pass from their guidance counselor for their scheduled appointment. Students must bring their laptops as well as their course selection sheet. Contact your guidance counselor with any questions. The Leo's Club blood drive last week went great. Ms. Ruchatz has a message for anyone who participated.
A huge thank you to all of you who participated in this year's blood drive. Last July, my nephew was involved in a catastrophic motorcycle accident. He received more than 10 units of blood. He literally lost all of the blood in his body. If not for the gift that donors like you gave, he would not have survived that first night. While he was ultimately unable to survive his injuries, the blood he received allowed his family time they would not otherwise have had to be able to say goodbye. That time was priceless, and it would not have been possible without the generosity of people like you. This year, our blood drive collected 63 pints of blood, exceeding our goal of 59. On behalf of my nephew, Adam, and so many others in need of blood every day, thank you so much for your generous gift. There is no kinder act.
Thanks to all who donated blood. You make a difference. Senior award applications are now available. You can find the bulletin and your applications in the school email, or you can get a hard copy in the counseling office. Forms are due Monday, March 6th at 3 p.m.
Mamma Mia opens Thursday at 7 p.m. Shows also run Friday at 7 p.m., Saturday at 7 p.m., and closes Sunday at 2 p.m. Now for some sports updates. Last weekend, there was a wrestling tournament and Upper Perk did a great job. Congratulations to Brandon Rosansky, who qualified for state qualifiers. He will wrestle in the Hershey this weekend.
That's all the news we have for today. We want to help you advertise your events and updates. Be sure to scan the QR code outside of Ms. Barker's room to submit any stories or projects that you'd like us to air. If you ever miss a day of Tribe Talk or want to watch again, you can find all of our content on YouTube. Be sure to search Upper Perk Network and look for our new logo.
And remember to follow our Instagram page at Upper Perk News for school updates and fun Tribe Talk content. Thank you for watching and have a great day.